Hi guys, just a couple of days before we start our class, Getting Past Your Past. Hi guys, just a couple of days before we start our class, Getting Past Your Past. Between now and the first day of class, I would like you to have a notebook, a pen, and a place where you are planning on taking each day to pull away and spend some time thinking on this stuff. We got a lot of people calling in, texting in, sending messages saying, hey, I want to get on this class. What do I do? If you've contacted me, you'll get a link to a place where you're going to give me some information about where you want to get your text message, what you want your email to be, and how to pay for the class. Some of you have already brought a check into the church, which is great, and I'll account for that. Each week, you are going to get a video with a guided meditation. That's a big part of your journey over the next 8 weeks, is some guided imagery and guided meditation. Each day, you are going to get a reading, a scripture, and questions and my reflections on an email that will come to you. Then it's that you'll use to do your homework, your journaling. And then each day you'll get a text that's like your booster text, something to keep you in that mindset of forgiveness. If you're doing a one-to-one session with me, you and I will connect after your first 5 days. So you'll have homework to do over your first 5 days, and then we'll set up our one-to-one session. I am really excited for each of you who are taking this class. I have already begun praying for you. I have already begun visualizing your freedom in Christ that you are going to experience. And so I'm looking forward to walking with you on this journey. Hope this answers a little bit of the questions about the logistics. And if there's anybody who you know who's still interested in joining, have them message me, and we will be walking this journey in faith together.